Sputnik V COVID-19 vaccine has 95% efficacy? Russia released the efficacy rate of the Gamaleya vaccine, also known as Sputnik V. A new preliminary data showed the efficacy comparable to the vaccines by Moderna and Pfizer, while better than the AstraZeneca or Oxford vaccine. Since both Sputnik V and the Oxford vaccines use the same technology, Russian scientists are willing to share proprietary technology with British scientists. The gesture may help increase the efficacy of the Oxford drug. According to The Guardian, the sudden announcement from Russia is due to the heating competition. AstraZeneca, Moderna, and Pfizer revealed their vaccine's efficacy rates almost at the same time. Sputnik V, on the other hand, is the first registered vaccine for COVID-19. But at the same time, the international scientific community sought concise data from clinical trials. The newly released data included a study of 40,000 participants. Of that, 19,000 received the two-dose regimen and 21,000 received a single dose. The results were determined 42 days after clinical trials. Following 28 days, participants who received the single-dose regimen yielded an efficacy rate of 91.4%, but the two-dose regimen yielded an efficacy rate of 95%. Either dose appeared competitive versus other vaccines. On Twitter, at Sputnik Vaccine mentioned that two different vectors for two vaccine shots will lead to better results. It also suggested the approach superior to using one vector for the two-dose regimen. Head of the Russian Direct Investment Fund, Kirill Dmitriev, said, "This is indisputably positive news not just for Russia, but for the entire world, for all countries." Many countries around the globe have expressed interest in the Gamaleya vaccine, though not much impact on Western territories. In Europe, only Hungary is seriously considering Sputnik V, and this caused friction with other EU parties. The uninterest from the West is likely due to the lack of data on the vaccine. Russian President Vladimir Putin has taken a jab of Sputnik V, yet his daughter did several months ago. Dmitry Peskov, the Kremlin spokesman, said that the president could not be a part of a medical trial. Thus, the state leader could not use an uncertified vaccine. Peskov, however, made no clear differences between approved and certified. CNN noted that Sputnik V is the world's first approved COVID-19 vaccine. It may indicate conditional approval, while certified may represent something else. The definition of both terms may become distinct once the late-stage trials are complete. Thank you.